Hi everyone. Tonight I am joined by my beautiful friend Lyndsay, and we are going to be doing a slightly different facial tonight because we will be catering it to Lyndsay's skin type. Lyndsay has beautiful skin, however, she does suffer with rosacea, and this is what we are going to tackle tonight for her. So it's going to be very calming, gentle products, but also I will show you a few products that can be used in terms of acids or peels. So I'm going to start with the Kaizo cleanser, and it is the calming range. And I will just gently work this into Lyndsay's skin. And I'm going to take a warm, soft cloth. I'm not using my steamed mitts tonight because we don't want anything too hot on Lyndsay's face, as it is very sensitive already. So we don't want to aggravate it any further than what it already will be with rosacea. I will just gently place it onto her face. Body Shop Vitamin C Peel. And I'll just lightly place that over Lyndsay's skin. This peel starts off as a liquid but starts to cling to any dead skin cells that you have on your face. So it starts to almost become like a sugary consistency. It does feel a little bit tingly when you use it because it is a vitamin C acid. However, it should not feel burny or sore. It should just feel tingly. Does that feel okay, Lyndsay? Yeah, good. And you just gently massage that into the skin for about a minute. As you can see, it becomes quite grainy. Vitamin C is amazing for rosacea as it is full of antioxidants and it helps to protect the skin. It is also an amazing to use for brightening of the skin as well, and this can help with the redness. The skin will be a little bit more red than usual right now, and this would happen with anybody's skin. So now we have turned the cleanse and the exfoliation, we are going to focus on calming the skin and nourishing the skin and putting some hydration back into the skin. So what I'm going to use on Lyndsay now is a 10% niacinamide with zinc. And again, niacinamide is amazing for redness of the skin, people who suffer with rosacea, or people who suffer with acne and have quite bad pustules or flare-ups, because it is an amazing anti-inflammatory. You can just pat this into the skin with your hands. However, I am going to paint it onto Lyndsay's face with a brush because I'm then going to place her under the LED light. Sink in whilst Lyndsay is under the LED light. So we are now going to do 10 minutes of red light therapy with the LED light machine, and whilst Lyndsay is having that treatment, I'm going to give her a nice relaxing hand and arm massage. I'm now going to use the Mud Masky Leave-On Winter Mask, and this is an amazing product. It is really rich in its formulation and it smells beautiful, but it also gives you really nourished, moisturized, hydrated feeling skin. So I'm just going to gently work that into Lyndsay's skin. And what I'm going to do with this product is gently massage it in with my ice globes, just again to push the product into the skin, to close the pores down, and to also help with any inflammation or redness. So I have my ice globes. And again, I will just start on the chin and gently massage the moisturizer into the skin. These are very cold and do feel a little bit alarming to start with, but your skin does get used to them after a little while, and they do feel really nice. They leave the skin feeling very soft and firmed and just really happy, so I do enjoy using these. Lyndsay's skin looks a lot calmer now. It feels beautifully moisturized and it looks very happy. So I will send Lyndsay home with some products to try on a daily basis. I would definitely recommend the niacinamide for anybody suffering with redness, inflammation, or anything like that with the skin. I would definitely say to try a vitamin C serum or peel, but I would be careful with them and just check their potency. But for now, I'm going to let Lyndsay go home and have a really good sleep, hopefully. Thank you so much for watching. Big thank you to Lyndsay for being my beautiful model. I will be back soon with some more facials. But until then, I will see you again soon.